Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door Remastered. Alright, so I see some cracks in the wall here. Alright, so might as well break some of those open. See if they lead to anything important. Ooh, what's this? This is a stopwatch. Okay. But it temporarily immobilizes all enemies. Okay. Alright, I'll toss this. I don't think Sleepy Sheep's gonna be that much effective. Now let's go to the left first. No, I'm not fighting you guys. Not unless I swap out with Yoshi. Ooh, what's this? This is maple syrup. Okay. Let's see. What can I toss out for this one? I'll toss out Power Punch. Whoops. Okay. You guys aren't giving me much of a choice, are you? Fine. The foe struck first. Alright, come on. Gulp him up, Yoshi! Ah, ineffective! Well, at least we know this now. Oh, got them all! Alright. Okay, Bobbery, back in you go. Oh, and there was nothing back there. Well, okay. You guys are... No. You guys are too tough. I think you've already established that the only thing that's effective against you is Earth Tremor. Go, good. The warp pipe's right there. All right. Here we go. Oh, we've made it to the X-Nauts Fortress. Rather suspicious building, wouldn't you say, old boy? Do be careful, eh? Who's that, dude? Whoa, that's Mario! So, let's get him? Yeah, let's get him, dude. Alright, well, we can't flee this fight, so... There's gotta be something we can do. Multi-bounce, do your thing! Alright. I think these two would have more HP than just a one figure number. Okay. Bring on the power bounce! Come on, bingo. Give me a bingo. Yes! Got a bingo! Okay. And that was a good time for it, too. Oh, no. Okay, one down. Okay, well, bye-bye guards. Yeah, you better run. These X-Nauts ruffians are about. As I'm quite sure. Princess Peach must be here as well. Our dear crystal star must be here too. Wouldn't you say? Let's find it, old boy. Yes, let's. Yeah, now we're at the X-Naut Fortress. And we struck first on this one. Wow! That was excellent on the power bounce. Yeah. Alright. Alright. It's been working so well so far. Whoop! Oh, wait a sec. So, if it's pink, it's not safe. But when it's but when the tiles are green, it's safe. Come on, tiles, turn green. Oh wait. Or does it not turn green right when you step on it? Okay, it said that's 0.7. Oh, this is what I'm supposed to, okay. Oh, okay. Now I understand here, okay. Okay, inside we have an elevator key, okay. Okay, so that shuts off the electricity. Okay, continuing on. Choose your destination. All right, so where do we sub-level one? Okay. Oh, okay, three of them are down. Oh, no. Well, now we can't attack. Let's show this off here. All right, well, I guess we'll appeal in this turn. Okay, now we can attack again. All right. Okay, moving right along. Nope, okay, we can't go that way. Or can we? Oh, access code. Oh, okay, the access code's right here. Yeah. 01 4 0 2 9. All right. Let's go in. Who are you, huh? You can come here to get the elevator key so you can access the computer room? I thought so. Well, then you're going to have to beat me to get it. And if you lose, your life is mine. You hear me? Mine. Bring it on. All right. And here we go, folks. The main event, the 66th Trivia Quiz-Off. Yay! If you get 5 correct answers to the following questions, then you can win. If you get just 3 wrong, you're toast. You don't want to be toast, folks. Well, what are we waiting for? Here we go. Question number 1. Exactly what's hidden here? An elevator key. You sure? Yes, we're sure about it. Yeah, you're correct. But that was an easy one. You won't do so well next one, I guarantee it. Now, question number 2. What's the name of the girl in Petalburg who's waiting patiently for Coop's return? That was Koopy-Koo. Yes, we're sure. Are correct. Crud. No, that was an easy one. Okay. You said that the last time. Goomba, Lava Bubble, Buzzy Beetle, and Boo. How many feet do they have total? 6. Yes. Okay. Alright, let's go on to the next question. It's elementary for non-idiot. Where was the one, the only, diamond star? Hooktail's belly. You sure about that? Yes. We're sure. I got 4 cards. Kidding me. No, fine. I'm going to toss an extra. Okay, bring it on. What was the name of the very first champion of the Glitz Pit? It was, Prince Mush. Yeah. You're right. That's 5 quick answers. Cried. You win! I'm so mad right now. I can hardly see straight. I lose. I really hit like this, you bum. A red elevator key. All right. And I wonder why we keep missing it on the last leg of the Earth Tremor now. We used to do it so well. All right, that finished the job. All right. All right. Greer's under repair. Okay, I guess we can't enter that. Okay, we went the wrong way. Let's see, do we have to go down one level? Looks like we did. Bring it. Okay. Bring it. Okay, we did it. Sleepy sheep. Get that out of here. I'm not really going to use that. Oh. No! Wait, okay. Let that fade away. Okay, continue. Ah, we did it! And it's security key! So we got off that elevator, and now we just gotta determine where we're gonna go next. But, not today! As it is time for us to stop. And until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.